بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. First of all, I would like to congratulate Muslim and non-Muslim on this holy month Ramadan. I also would like to talk about the ongoing violations which have been committed inside Bahrain by Al Saud and Al Khalifa mercenaries. It's been almost a year and Nabil Rajab is still behind bar and the struggle of the Bahrainis is still ongoing. So I would like to take this opportunity first of all to remember the brave man who has given everything he got for the sake of greater Bahrain, for the sake of greater freedom for Bahrain. So this is to Nabil Rajab. But why the Al Saud is still occupying Bahrain? Because those dictators cannot see democracy in Bahrain. Therefore, they are fully supporting Al Khalifa. They are really feared that their place or their power will demolish really soon. And this is why they are acting in that way.